Hi, I'm Vic Carey from Thermionic Culture. I started the company in 1998 with my then partner, John Bales. He was responsible for the design of the front panels, the circuit boards, and the layout, etc. He believes his greatest achievement to date is the face of the little red bastard, especially the eyes, which colour red when you put plenty of level in, especially with some attitude. John now runs his own company, Soundbox Creations Limited, where he makes the Brewster and Vulture for us. The heart of the design of the little red bastard is simplicity. It's a very basic sewing mixer. It's very clean when the attitude is at minimum, and you get quite aggressive when you turn the attitude up. In addition to the attitude control, we also have added an air control, which gives that little bit of sparkly fairy dust you can only find when using power equipment. The Little Red Bastard was a development from the Fat Bastard in a smaller size, keeping it nice and simple for people that want to use it to do a lot of recalls, and frankly it sounds just as good as the big one. Now let's go over to Alan from One Louder Studios for a demo.